Hey everyone, this is starring Gego here, and today you're tuning into another episode of Petch Preps. Only this time, Petch will not be prepping. You will be prepping with me. And this is the quarantine food. It is salt fish with butter beans and boiled dumplings. So stay tuned, it's Petch Preps time. Alright guys, so the salt fish is currently in the pot soaking because we have to get rid of that excessive salt that is on the fish or codfish. Now we're going to soak it for about maybe 15 minutes. You can even soak it up to 20 minutes and then you put it on the stove for it to boil and then get rid of that salt water that is on the fish. Now over here we have our seasoning. Now this right here, we have some habanero pepper or country pepper as we might say in Jamaica. We have our bell peppers, otherwise known as sweet pepper, and we have onion, thyme. As you know, we are Jamaicans, so we have to make everything spicy. We have to blend in with the seasoning. So the salt fish have to have the seasoning. Sorry for the patois if you don't understand. And we're continuing over here, we have my wine. Let me take a sip. Okay, now right here we have our dry ingredients. You know, we have the garlic powder, Larry's, black pepper, and we have like a fish seasoning, our shark seasoning, our swim around seasoning, because you know we don't really deal with anyway. I don't remember, but yes, we have the butter beans that we'll also be putting inside the pot and stir it up with the salt fish and the dry seasoning and our ground seasoning as well. Let me take another sip of the wine and stay tuned guys. Okay people, so now I'm kneading the dumpling. I use 3 cups of flour. I mixed it with a little salt. I will put in the description the method of how I did it. I just wanted to save some time. But anyways, this is how your flour, or dough I should say, looks. It should look like this. And then, you know, you do that. You know, you can just put it in any shape that you want, but you know, the original state. Hold on. Don't laugh at me now, people. I make a little thing in the middle, you know. Make that a little hole in the middle. Yeah, yes, boy. All right, that is how you make flour or dumpling. You need your dumpling. You need your flour, sorry, and then you make dumpling from the dough that you rolled. Okay, now over here, people. We have the salt fish that has been bubbling, well, no bubbling in the still, but it has been in the pot for around maybe 10 to 15 minutes. We're gonna take it off now. I'm gonna throw the water off because like I said earlier, that we want to get rid of as much salt that is on the fish, because codfish or salt fish has a lot of salt on it and we don't want too much salt. So here we go. I'll pour it like that. Pour it out. Get rid of the sodium. All right. Put it back on the pot. Bam. And in the next video, you will see how I mix the salt fish with the seasoning and the butter beans, which is gonna be the final scene. I'm gonna take the dumpling after I finish making them and throw them in the pot. And you're gonna see the outcome of not Petch Preps, but starring Gego Preps. And tell me if I should have a part for you. But anyways, make sure you like, subscribe to Petch Preps. Follow on Instagram at Pitch Preps. And I'm out. Alright guys, as you can see here, this is the end product of the dumpling. Mm-hmm. So what I did was I finished rolling the dough, made these, put them in the pot, have them boil for around like 15 to 20 minutes. And like I said, this is the end product of the dumpling. I will put all of the methods that I used in the description. You can also send an email to Pitch Preps for my recipe, not hers, mine. But anyway, continuing over here now. This is the end product of the salt fish and butter beans with some bell pepper, thyme, black pepper, and some sweet pepper. Let me put that up in the camera for you. That thing smells real good. Okay, but anyways, like I said before, I'll be putting all the description, the methods and seasoning that I used to make this. Like, subscribe, please subscribe to Pitch Preps. You can tell her, oh, you don't want her husband to be on the channel anymore because he can't cook. But I really don't care. No, but on a serious note, subscribe, follow Pitch Preps, support black business. Understand? Support black business. You know, ask if you want us to cook anything, just ask us. Ask Pitch Preps. You can even follow her on Instagram at Pitch Preps and slide into her DM and tell her what you would like her to cook. Well, anyways, this was not Pitch Preps. This was starring Gego Preps, and this was salt fish, butter beans, and boiled dumplings. I know I'm loud, but I have to big up my wife's channel. Until next time.